The NBI has arrested a man after a human trafficking investigation in Montgomery County. 40-year-old Dustin Swopes was arrested by the U.S. Marshals Task Force in Monroe, Louisiana on Friday. Back in December, the NBI Special Victims Unit received a tip that a 15-year-old female was possibly being involved in trafficking. Swopes is facing multiple charges, including exploitation of children and sexual battery. He is currently awaiting extradition to Mississippi.